I know this man, Vaughn BenJamin, of the Alkibeka band, formerly known as Midnite, was very influential and inspired a lot of INA people. And I just wanted to send INA condolences to the family and to not so much mourn upon his passing, but to celebrate his life and his words.
Something about iron and vitamin. It's not a kingpin, yes. And now we are humble, yet the patient and linger.
Hearing this and not knowing what happened makes me feel as Elijah felt when Elijah was taken into heaven by a whirlwind in a chariot of fire. Ones may want to come up with their own theory or maybe search out the matter. As the sons of the prophets came to Elisha and they asked, do you know that Jah is going to take away your teacher? And Elisha had replied, yeah, I know. And he said, as Vaughn BenJamin chanted in a stage show to hold INA peace, and this INA must do.
Beautiful people.